The Virginia Arts Festival makes your holiday shopping a breeze. With more than 60 artists and ensembles performing in 10 cities throughout Hampton Roads, you're sure to find something to fit the taste of everyone on your shopping list. The 12th annual Virginia Arts Festival starts on April 18th and runs through May 26th.
And we have some really tremendous artists coming in from the entire world. We kick off the first week with the Virginia International Tattoo, which is one of the festival favorites. We have some seven different countries represented this year in the tattoo. Follow that right up with Alvin Ailey Dance Company, one of the America's fantastic dance companies. They'll be here for four performances in Chrysler Hall. We have a new production of Kurt Weill's Lost in the Stars that we're partnering with the Virginia Stage Company at the historic Attucks Theater. So there's some great stuff coming up. A couple of the other artists that I'm particularly excited about, the great opera singer Kathleen Battle, will be joining us in the Harrison Opera House with a joint performance with the Virginia Opera. And a young, up-and-coming, amazing singer, Audra McDonald, who you can also see on her other side, her acting career. She's in the spinoff of Grey's Anatomy, The Practice, and she's fantastic. She'll be doing a recital out at the Sandler Center. So it's a little bit of things for everyone.
For a complete schedule of events and tickets, you can log on to www.virginiaartsfest.com. You can also purchase tickets at the festival box office located in MacArthur Center or by calling 282-2822.